No,
that the Republicans have screwed up.
Well, wait a minute. Wait a minute now.
Well, you know, they did screw it up the last 8 years, Grant. You got that's the truth. It's the truth.
Well, yeah, we're trying to now overcome
8 years of the worst president since Jimmy Carter.
I think you can go farther back than that.
Yeah.
Millard Fillmore, maybe.
How old are you, bro?
I'm not saying in our lifetime.
I don't think Millard Fillmore was alive when I was born.
Well, I know, but you know, neither was Abe Lincoln, but you know who he is, so. I'd say Bush. Bush, you know, here's the thing about George W. Bush. I thought it was you could have a very real debate. Say last summer, you could say who's the worst president of all time, and you could name four or five guys, including Bush, who were in that debate. But I think you got to finish strong, and I think he finished really strong, and I think it's unquestioned now he's the worst president of all time. Because the last few months, man, he just.
Well, you know what? I think you can flip a coin in my generation. Between him and Jimmy Carter, you can flip a coin.
Well, Carter was terrible. There's no doubt about that. I mean, if you look at the stats on that guy, and plus he was kind of a weird dude. I mean, he seems like maybe he's a nice guy, but, you know.
He's a nice man.
But he was totally, he's the wrong guy. He was overmatched, you know. He was spending his time, wearing the sweaters and worrying about the temperature at the White House and if you wanted to play tennis on the White House courts, you had to go through the president. He would keep track of who was playing when. I mean,
I love Billy.